Extra time to either bundle yourself or the kids up before getting out the door.
And News 5 Shayla Gerardin is watching out for you this morning with what we need to know.
Bree and Ira, I am waiting until the very last minute to hop out of that news car before every hit. And that is because 6 degrees out here right now. We did gain a whole degree. I will take it. We've been up since 5 degrees. So we're moving in the right direction, but still dangerously cold out here this morning. And I want to show you just how cold this is. So what we've been doing this morning, I've been spraying this on the news car, and I'm going to give it a couple minutes while I talk to you about these temperatures, and we're going to see how long it takes for that to freeze over. One example, I did leave my News 5 polo out this morning, put some water on it. It took about 15 minutes for it to freeze solid. As you can see, I definitely won't be wearing that this morning. Now, the good news in all of this is that schools do factor in these cold temperatures when they consider those delays, those late starts, even canceling classes, and that's because it is going to be cold out there for those kiddos at the bus stop, and the risk of frostbite in case like this is great. So frostbite occurs anytime your skin is exposed to the cold for too long, and if it's accompanied by wind like we're feeling out here right now, or you're at a higher altitude, the risk of frostbite increases. And of course, the problem areas, we all know, our fingers, our toes, our ears, and our nose. So keep that covered. Just one example, I've had my hand out here now for probably about a minute or so, and you can see it's already starting to turn red just a little bit in some spots. So that means it's my cue to get back in the news car. But first, let's check on that ice, if we've got any ice out here. So yeah, just a little bit. I don't know if you can hear that, but what, that took a minute and a half or so for that to ice over pretty solid. So when you have the kids out today, make sure you put those extra layers on. It is cold out there. Don't leave them out at the bus stop for long. Stay inside the car as long as possible. That's what I'm going to do right now. We do have some more cold temperatures coming our way. Sam Schreier has more info on that. Woo! That's a breeze for now. Watching out for you, Southern Colorado, Shayla Gerardin, News 5.